Hey, what up everyone, it's your boy Alter Tech, aka that OnePlus guy. Yes, I'm coming back again as that OnePlus guy because I do have a OnePlus device on the way, and it's the OnePlus 7T. If you guys are paying attention to my Twitter account and on my previous videos, you guys would know that by now. So first things first, if you have yet to subscribe, be sure to subscribe if you want the latest OnePlus news and tips and tricks. So I'm excited because I did miss you guys. I missed, you know, having a OnePlus device and going through all the G cams, testing it out and giving you guys up to date information. I'll be giving you guys some more OnePlus videos. Hope you guys appreciate it. This is for you guys. Non-sponsored. It's just between me, a regular user, and you guys. So be sure to subscribe and hit that like button. Now, first things first, people, we got to talk about this deal. The OnePlus 7T, $499. Last week, you would get a free set of Bullets 2 wireless headphones. That retails about $99. Unfortunately, that promotion is cut short, but the phone is still $499. Now, if you did order your phone this morning, you would get a free car charger with fast charging technology from OnePlus. So at least you got something. But as of right now, the deal is $499. No freebies, but it's still a great price. Their deals don't really last too long. So if you guys really want a top-of-the-line flagship device that's, you know, going to handle all your gaming needs, if you want something that's super fast with, you know, timely updates, definitely check out this phone. Now, here's the thing. The OnePlus 7T, OnePlus 7 Pro, they were kind of behind when it came to these software security updates. So they were stuck on the November security patch. But right now, all these phones are pretty much up to date with the January security patch. Now, we're still behind about 1 month. We had the Chinese New Year, and then we had the coronavirus outbreak. So I'm just going to give OnePlus a little, you know, leniency. So for this update, you also have bug fixes. You do have stability fixes. And it does have an optimized RAM management feature. I'm not exactly sure what it is, but if I do get my phone soon, I can go ahead and test it out, play around with it, and see if there's any differences. If you guys do have it right now, let me know what you guys think about it down in the comment section. Now, right now for the Indian region, if you guys have a OnePlus device, this update will also give you guys live cricket scores. So if you are a cricket fan, you are in India, you know, lucky you. And finally, with the OnePlus 8 coming out soon, I really have no idea what to expect, but with the leaks, it does seem to have a, you know, cutout in front of it. Now, MKBHD released a tweet not too recent, and he said that he actually prefers having a pop-out selfie camera opposed to a hole-punch camera, and I've been hearing this comment quite for some time. A lot of OnePlus fans, they prefer as well having a pop-out camera opposed to some kind of, you know, cutout. Quite personally, for me, it doesn't really bother me too much, but when it comes to a full bezel-less display, it is a thing of a beauty. So it's quite curious to see if OnePlus is really going to come out with a hole punch or not. Most likely it is a hole punch. But anyway, so for the OnePlus 8, 120Hz, it might be Quad HD as well. Now, the only concern is the battery life. And for the final segment, I want to talk about the OnePlus Watch, which is rumored to come out. I have no idea if it's coming out this year or if it's even going to come out at all. It's all rumors. Now, this is the Fossil Sport Watch. And for this watch, when it comes to texting, it can't even do it right. But this is a window of opportunity for OnePlus if they could nail this down. And if you are interested in a smartwatch in the Android sector, you know, hopefully, you know, this could give you a reason to go ahead and try a OnePlus and pick up a OnePlus smartwatch. And now let's go ahead and talk about the OnePlus community website. There's a bunch of forums and whatnot. If you guys have any questions or comments, feel free to go ahead and ask questions on these forums. But there's another cool aspect to these forums as well, or this community. You do have a bunch of contests and prizes, and you have the opportunity to go ahead and show off your best photos with your OnePlus device. So in today's month, February, they're doing a theme of bridges. So go ahead, find your closest bridge, take a photo, and go ahead and upload it. I mean, we're pretty excited to always see what a lot of these fans could do with their OnePlus device. So go ahead, post it. Go ahead, whether it be Snapseed or Lightroom, go ahead, edit it, or even use a Gcam. Now, I'm a huge fan of Gcam, and I can't wait to get this OnePlus 7T because then I could test out the latest Gcam, and I could go ahead and see if I could actually use the wide-angle lens and telephoto lenses with the Gcam, because unfortunately, the Google Pixel 4 does not have a wide-angle lens, and to be able to use Google's software with a wide-angle lens, it's probably going to be super awesome. So I can't wait to test that out, so be sure to subscribe. And if you guys are interested in getting a free OnePlus device, go ahead into the forums where they're doing a contest, or this, I shouldn't say contest, it's this thing where you guys are going to create your own forums, and the best of the best will be chosen to get a free OnePlus device. It will be the newest OnePlus device. It's not going to be something old. So be sure to go ahead and check it out. The title of it is The Cube. And another thing I got to mention is the OnePlus 7T Pro McLaren Edition, the phone that almost broke my channel. They finally had an update which promises faster 5G speed. They call it enhanced 5G speeds. Now, I did go through the forums, and here's the thing, people. Some people have reported slower speeds with this update, and other people have reported faster speeds. Someone said they went from 30 megabits per second to 120 megabits per second. Some people have, you know, reported over 100 megabits per second. And that's all I have for today. So if you guys have any questions or comments, please hit me up below. This is AlterTech, aka that OnePlus guy, signing out. Hope you guys have a great and wonderful day. Peace.